insisting he accept their lies as real. By insisting he was never to his people tied. By dictating exactly what he might feel. By permitting bawdy joy, but never pride. They believed a lion could be brought to heel. That a lion could from his courage be pride. That the lion himself would learn to kneel. That a lion would not care, even if his lion died. That the lion himself would accept such a deal. In the end, it was only to themselves they had lied.